Here's another day in the life as an Oxford University master's student. Term has started again, so I'm back to my daily job as the librarian assistant in the mornings. And then I headed to the music faculty to have a meeting with my supervisor about my essay. Then my friend took me to her college so we could have a study session. And after that, I made myself some Thai green curry for lunch. And that gave me the sustenance I needed to spend the rest of the afternoon writing my essay. And I did this outside since it was so sunny. And in the evening, we had formal hall for supper. And I've already posted a whole video on this, so go and check it out. Then I went to bed. Sweet dreams.